My name is Kanako Kuramitsu. I'm an early stage researcher of CHIBOW project. I'm also a PhD student at the History Department of University of Birmingham. My topic is children born of Japanese fathers and Chinese mothers during and after the second Sino-Japanese War, which broke out in 1937 and ended in 1945. There's very little documentation about these children, and oral interview is very important for my research. I'm very much looking forward to listening to life stories of those interviewees.